Thank you, Doris. Atlanta with the ball. Following the bucket by the Nets.
That's nobody near him. He'll normally make that one.
And Young, here we go. Here's Bogdanovich. Knocks down the three ball.
Austin sticks with you for a while, guys, because they were probably the better team that night. And they just couldn't put the game away.
You know, Steve, you'd almost rather get in a three-point battle like this.
Collins, defended by Griffin. The pass to Bogdanovich. Another three for Atlanta.
Another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively so far.
Yeah, I think that could really set things up well. Shooting strokes that never changes, guys. I mean, even if a defender's all over him, just never seems to flinch. A great quality to have as a shooter.
And you know what? He's the pick.
Herb guarded by Harden. Here's Young. Again, the Hawks score. Boy, well above the 50% mark from the field. Here's Young. Gets it to go. Young's got six in the quarter.
Three in the first, but so far has been unable to capitalize here in this quarter.
And Gallinari kicks to Bogdanovich. Carries the long-range jumper. Hawks leading by 10. On the court right now for the Hawks. They've got Collins. Bogdanovich out there with Young. Then the pass to Bogdanovich. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
Beautiful feed off the bounce to his teammate there. Nicely done.
And Young, here we go. That was good.
A way to stay with it. And look to finish the play right there.
Giving up a lot of size, but still finds a way to score.
I don't think that affected him in the least, though, Steve. I mean, he made it look like he was the bigger guy.
Here's Bogdanovich. That's good. Bogdanovich has got 22. The feed now to Gallinari. Dishes to Collins. And Durant with the block. But they get a go. Two on the clock. Here's Young. An absolute bomb from three-point range just tonight.
As long as they keep spraying them from deep, we're going to have ourselves one exciting finish.
Well, it took them a while, but they're finally starting to get some rhythm offensively on the outside.
Shots good from Young. .122 left in the third. And it's ready from Young for two. And again, it's Atlanta. Collins, a screen on Irving. Here's Young. And the layup's good off the glass.
We'll see how well his point got across, guys.
Here's Bogdanovich. There's the killer two-handed slam.
They worked hard to create that high-quality shot right there.
Yeah, that's their goal down the stretch. Continue to find those close-range shots.
The shot's good from Bogdanovich. Here's Bogdanovich, guarded by Mike. Here's Bogdanovich. It's good.
Ooh, a pressure basket.
Atlanta with the rebound. Bogdanovich has got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Shot's good from Young.
2 minutes.
Here's Bogdanovich. It counts. And the foul. It's going to be on James Wright. There's a screen.
Give an assist there, not for the pass, but quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
And that basket is going to count for goaltending, the official call. Here's Bogdanovich. Collins, a screen on Harden. Feeds it to Gallinari. Pass to Bogdanovich. Young, covered by Irving. Good on the triple. Now it's a three-point, perfectly run fast break, ends in a slam dunk.
That could be a huge four-point swing in this game.
Irving against Young. Connects!
Even with the D lurking, he made it look easy with the soft finger roll.
Now time.